so on this glorious day, we take off from the car park on the top of Castle Hill, and you can see the surrounding areas of Huddersfield town. What a view. And coming into view, the centre of Huddersfield town. This tower was built in 1899 and is on the site of a number of different settlements that have occurred since the Stone Age. And there in the distance, about 8 miles away, you can see the radio mast at the 3 acres, which is where we're heading next.